we're delivering food to the frontliners here at the University Medical Center. It's also known as the Manila Hospital.
We are here at the UMC University Medical Center, and this is the Bayanihan project, spearheading by NaFFAA, and we're here to deliver food to our frontliners, our nurses and doctors here. So we got it from the teriyaki madness.
We delivered 100 of this to the frontliners.
Be safe out there.